Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new, make sure to subscribe. Click on the post notification bell to join my squad. As for the returning subscribers, thank you so much for tuning in and I really appreciate. So in today's video, we're gonna talk about Diana Bahati. And guys, make sure you watch this video till the end. Comment down below and don't forget to subscribe. Of late, Diana has been wearing short dresses. Her dressing code has changed abruptly, contrary to what her fans want. There's this slang that goes like this, my dress, my choice. But this does not apply to her fans. They don't want to see her in short outfits. They feel like if she's a mother, she shouldn't let her thighs open for Team Mafisi. I don't know if we call these people haters or they're just genuine people. So let me just read some of the comments that people commented here. So this person says, that dress is a no. Another one, huyo angekuwa mezbeba kama sele, walai watu hamge pumua. The dress is a no for a gospel artist wife. Have some respect, dress code. Have some respect, dress code is a no. Natafuta comment ya kuhusu your dress sijaona. What are you showing your brother-in-law? Aish, have little respect. Sisi ni wakamba, we have big respect to our in-laws. D, your dressing style no, babe. As an artist wife, especially gospel, that dressing code is a no to society and in-laws. Another person, hawa ndo waokovu wa sahi, hakuna kwenye tunaenda kivaa hivi. Huh, haifurahishi as a mom, it's a no, that dress. That dress though, wedi ukakaribu kuwa uchi sasa. I thought ni kazi ya Mungu mnahubiri ai, di. Anahubiri thighs naonekana zote. Ai, hapana. I thought his dress tuliziachia akina Ambarei na Vera. D amebakia kututembelea uchi. I don't like her dressing code nowadays and exposed in excess. Basically, so many people are against Diana's short outfits. But guys, I think everyone has a right to choose what he or she wants. It doesn't mean that if you are a mother, you shouldn't wear sexy dresses. You can still rock in nice, short and decent dresses. Anyway guys, what do you think about Diana's new dressing code? Ameweza au hajaweza? Drop your comments in the comment section below and tell me what you think about that. Guys, we've come to the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching and remember, if you enjoyed the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, comment down below and don't forget to subscribe. And guys, I'll be back with more videos. Bye. The best of times.